Yeah, there are two issues about the issue of paying players. And I've got this, this notion that the difference now is most of the players, even the young ones that I coach around, join cricket because people get paid. And the before it was like when we started playing, we loved the game so much, even we didn't know there was payment. So the payment came later, but when the payment came, the passion was there already. So the issue of missing training, for example, was nothing that was unheard of.